Well, in this video I am going to show you the photograph of an ABS sensor module. It is the one that controls the ABS of the vehicle of a BMW E39. Well, the problem with these modules is that being located so close to the engine and on top of the turbo, there is a high temperature there, then it affects the casing, which would be this black part. This is what open to change, this almost never fails, the metal part almost never fails. Yes, it has some threads inside that the welds tend to loosen, they are very very fine. To repair them, in some places if they repair them they have to do it with the tin and with silver rich tin, above 70% to be able to do it, and still it is complicated, as we know that it is damaged. We observe in the frame of the vehicle of our E39 the triangle frame. Means that at that moment it is not working okay the ABS. How do you do the PRD test to find out if the module is failing or not? You would have to put the diagnostic machine in. Once it has been inserted into the diagnostic machine, what usually comes out is a fault in one of the wheel sensors. Well, if that fault appears, for example, the right front wheel sensor, what we would do would be to exchange it with that of the left front wheel. They are interchangeable. That test is done, it is given a turn and then you put it in the machine, and if the same error continues to appear, we know that what is missing is this part, that it has to be changed. This is very famous, this is the famous 001, this one, for example, it is not necessary to change it in its entirety, it would be enough to change what the module is, what the plastic is, this part is changed. The six screws that they carry here are loosened, type torsed, then it is released, it is removed and it would be put into another and it would be, and the light should go out, as I say it is giving many problems, then. This one for example, you don't have to configure it. If it were 005, if you have to take it and configure a low. If they see that they have this problem, they should not ride with the car. Not only because they can be caught on the motor vehicle, but because these cars are very powerful and on top of that they have rear propulsion, which in the rain can become dangerous. Well, if you liked the video you can give me a like or subscribe to my channel. Greetings to all.